I bought this 71 planter in the summer of 2013. Put old ammonium colders on the front and built the chain drags to cover better. I suppose this thing's 60 years old. I made the frame myself and made the markers to work with it. Right now they're manual, but I have cylinders I'm gonna put on it and make it hydraulic. And today we're gonna plant some sweet corn on my buddy's dad's field. He left 6 rows unplanted, but the marks are there, so we won't be using the markers.